Moving on to news from Afghanistan, a specially abled Afghan girl has designed a rare necklace which has been displayed at an exhibition in the United States. The girl, who is hearing and speech impaired, completed designing the jewelry piece in just 2 months.
A rare necklace designed by a specially abled Afghan girl has been displayed at an exhibition in the United States. Saida Idbari, a hearing and speech impaired Afghan girl, has designed the necklace from gold and emerald, which cost $8,000. She received training in jewelry designing in Kabul's Firozpur Institute and has studied at a disabled person school. Saida's trainer said, ignoring the disability of hearing and speech, the girl used to sit for hours and decorate jewelry. According to the training institute, a number of foreign companies ask for new designs from the Firozpur trainees, and sometimes they also receive orders from foreign companies.